sorry, I'm in a bit of a rush today.
Hmm. Who's Captain Dead Guy?
It's a light elder. He was killed last night.
By a succubus?
By something sharp and pointy. I have to get my report into the High Elders this afternoon. It's just standard procedure, but it is a mountain of paperwork. Go.
So you can't help me then?
I just don't think I understand. What succubus are you so afraid of facing?
It doesn't matter. I just need to learn how to protect myself from her. How do succubi fight one another?
Slow motion pillow fights? Crotch lasers?
Well, you're the only succubus that I've studied up close. I suppose I could ask the Ash, but...
No, can we just keep this between us for now? Until I know more?
All right. I'll see what I can find out. On one condition. That afterwards you and I finally have that talk and you let me explain myself. I've missed you.
Okay. Deal.
I have to go meet a guy about this thing, so can I meet you back at the clubhouse? Yes, cool. Okay.
There's a medevac out the south doors. Move!
Vacon 1, huh?
Well, thank God you're okay.
What the hell is going on?
It was an attack on the meeting of the High Elders. It was a suicide bomber. The Ash is on life support, and it does not look good.
Shit.
The rest of the wounded are being moved to a safe site, as well as the noble families, until we can just figure out what the hell is going on.
I know what's going on.
This is about that other succubus, isn't it? Bo, you listen to me very carefully. A hit like this looks like a declaration of war from the dark, and it will not be long until our side retaliates. If someone else is involved in this, we have to stop her now. You can't afford to protect
anyone. She's my mother.
What?
Doc! Doc, you got that list? I need it now.
Yeah, it's right here. Most are expecting you. I will either stop her myself or bring her in, I promise. I just need one more chance to get through to her before you bring the entire damn Light Fae army down on her.
I don't know, Bo.
Look, you have to trust me. I have a plan. She told me about some kind of amulet that blocks cheese. Koshan. I looked into it after you asked.
Well, where do I find one?
The Light Fae have a trophy room. This is things passed down from ash to ash. We keep one in there inside an amethyst crystal. Here, take these.
What is this?
It's a key and a map. The guards are helping with the evac, so you have got to hurry.
Thank you. I know the risk you are taking, and if I get through this, I owe you that last talk.
You please just come back safe.
Thank you.